Hello everybody, Kevin here, Raptor94. Welcome back to Cult Classic Wednesdays, and this time we're playing Mafia 2. That's right, I have played the first Mafia game and beaten it way back in the days, but we're gonna be playing Mafia 2 since it has gone like a little bit of a cult classic following. So I don't know too much about Mafia 2. I did play on a demo at one time on the Xbox 360, and let's give this a shot, shall we? The guy who... I didn't even get to read that quote. Thank you, game! So you guys can pause that video and tell me what that quote say. Alright, so... let's see... Mafia II. On a rainy day... this is an old game too, it's like around 2007-2008 era. That's probably the main character that we're gonna play throughout the whole game.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca. In front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean. To start a new life in America.
The USA! Empire City, that is the name of the city.
On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment.
The Mafia. They were pretty big back in then.
It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work. And what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Hey, hurry it up, we got it, right?
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
See ya!
Police!
Yeah. Nope!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! Shoot.
Shit!
Okay, you bastard! Spread your legs and put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Hey, so we got caught, but you know, at the time, they're at war, so hey, this guy knows speaking Italian, store his ass in war, and that's what they did. I'll say that's just pure luck, that's for sure. Oh god, July 1943.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. We got hit by flak and shell out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when most of the enemy soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, I decided to return to fight.
Oh boy. Yeah, Operation Husky.
Sono sulla parte, quest'uomo morirà.
Okay, here we go.
All right, Skeletta, take the shot.
I don't get out of cover. I don't know how to. Wow, was not paying attention. Didn't know how to get out of cover. Okay, left control. How do you get out of cover? Jeez.
They're falling back. Let's move.
There
on me.
Found it. It was not working.
Get up here, Skeletta.
I was. Woo!
Corporal,
I gotta show you how to punch this out of this way.
Take out that machine gun, then find the prisoners.
There we go. There we go. That was freaking rough. Jeez.
Ain't getting through this way.
Put a grenade to the window.
Whoa. Oh god, I got guys coming in. They're playing game.
Skeletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
All right, now I've got to hang on the controls.
Grab all the ammo you can carry. This might be our
Whoa.
Last chance.
Oh, look at this shit.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Give me this. All right, let's do this.
On the stairs!
Hey, grease ball!
Oh!
Oh!
They don't got a chance!
All right, let's get our ammo go on back.
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
Clear the second floor. Skeletta, you take point.
Yeah, nice try, friend.
Come on, assholes!
Woo!
The door, Skeletta. Kick it in.
Surprise!
Oh, you thought you're such a...
Shut up. Oh, God. This dude died. Ah! Woo!
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
What
the hell did it look like I'm doing? Let's talk.
Hey, mind on me, asshole.
Hey, stick your boot country up your ass.
Shit, this balcony isn't gonna work. We gotta keep moving.
Come on, man. Whoa! No!
Get inside, Skeletta. You're gonna die out there.
I'm gonna assist you. Put that on the board.
Oh yeah.
Let's go. Get on that machine gun.
Whoa! Yeah. Yeah. Yo, I screwed now. Woo. Oh, shoot me over there.
Shit, we got artillery. Get inside.
Oh, God. Tank, tank, tank. I can't get out.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto.
Okay, they got in.
Davvero, Don Cao?
Cacetto, un congetto hanno samaritano il cucino.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete affidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Okay. All right. Yay! Via la resistenza. I guess that means for the resistance in Italian. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Yay! We're back home!
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Come home, buddy.
Hey, he's my buddy.
I got my sauces. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, wait, wait. Look at that doggy. That good old 40s. Mm-mm.
There it is.
Woo.
Empire Bay.
This game Tell looks nice, too.
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but...
Hey.
It's better than a fox.
Bunch of bombers.
What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up.
How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah. And I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero. And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the U.S. of A. and to having you back home.
Hopefully he's not freaking copyright music.
They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
I really hope this is not...
It's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is...
Uh-oh.
Vito Scaletta.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
Isn't that a bit risky?
I'm gonna go back to war. What the shit?
You know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Come on, Fred, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure.
I'm going to get a copyright claim.
All right, you want to ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
She's still eyeing me. I'm going to get so many copyright claims.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
No, darling, join your fun. Is there a way to... let's put that 10%.
We've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Ah! Stop with the copyright music! Alright, I'll put it at 50.
And it doesn't show signs of stop.
Vito! Let's go!
Hello, Mrs.
Vito? It is you! You look so handsome in that uniform.
Like
your
mother
must be so proud. And what about poor Salvatore Montemaggiore? How's he doing? His poor mother was expecting him home a week ago.
Sal joined the Navy. I'm in the Army. It's different.
Why don't you come inside and have some tea with me, Vito? You could tell me all about it.
Thanks, but I'm kind of in a hurry. I just got back, and I can't wait to see my mother and Frankie.
Such a pretty girl, that Francesca. It's a wonder she's not married yet. Well, say hello to your mother for me, Vito.
Okay, see ya. I got a big-ass luggage I need to go take this back. Okay, you have a nice day too, sir. Who is this?
Hey, Mr. Manat. You closing the shop?
You know how it is. You can't afford to stay in business.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the war's not your fault, Peter. Who knows? Maybe when the war ends, I'll open up again.
All right.
Well, good luck then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
Alright, see ya, man. I gotta get home, people. I can't talk to everybody. I gotta see my mom and sister. What the heck? Yeah. Go upstairs to Mama's apartment. Alright. Okay, I'm here.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I just never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
Zuppa di pollo. Italian recipes.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
I just got back from the war. Amen.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Okay. Hello.
So how you two been? Franny, what have you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now.
So, you got a boyfriend yet?
Not yet.
What's that? The boys in the neighborhood these days are not so good. She'll meet the right man one day.
Yeah, sure, she will. Hello, Mama.
How are you, mio bambino? It must have been so terrible.
We shot a few guys in the face,
you know. Every day.
I took a shot to the knee.
I'm okay, Ma. I drove a Jeep most of the time. Sometimes I had a fight.
Okay. Let's go to sleep. And that's the bathroom. My sooner bedrooms. Let's talk to her. Oh, can't talk to her. Can't talk to Mama. Alright, let's go to sleep then. Oh man.
I see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
Mio bambino. The next day. Okay. I mean, my undies.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
I need my own apartment. Get dressed. Oh, yeah. Let's take the letter in the jacket, because why not? Hello.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him, work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
Sorry. But I'm probably not gonna talk to the guy. Okay. Alright, let's go to Joe's place. Who the hell is... Mike Monte, I swear. If you do that bullshit again, I swear.